your cross as you wait for the crown. Tell the world of the treasure you found. We're going to take communion. I think that last song kind of said it all. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus. Romans 10 says, the message is very close at hand. It is on your lips and in your heart. And that message is the very message about faith that we preach. If you openly declare that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. For it is by believing in your heart that you are made right with God, and it is by openly declaring your faith that you are saved. As the scriptures tell us, anyone who trusts in him will never be disgraced. Jew and Gentile are the same in this respect. They have the same Lord who gives generously to all who call on him. For everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved. Jesus, thank you for what you have done for us. Thank you that all we have to do is believe in you. Lord, forgive us where you have failed, where we have failed you. Thank you that your arms are open for us to come to you.
Your name Victory, your praise will rise. legend, our defender, suffered and crucified. Forgiveness is in you. Descended into darkness, he rose in glorious light. Forever seated high. I believe in God our Father. I believe in Christ the Son. Virgin birth, I believe in the saints' communion.